Hey guys, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are now about to take on the Ixaness demons. We are just floating past our screen right here. I think this is them anyway. Yes, it is. Alright, let's see how hard this gets now that we're leveled up quite high. Imagine a ship like this. Wait, didn't you see the Valuan army come past? We approached them. Yeah, that's my reaction as well, Vyse, don't worry. God, it's like being back in high school. These guys will be green affiliated, so let's go red. Have you guys guard for now. Let's get a test of their mettle. Okay, not too bad. Going after Lyra, because she is the, she's like the healer of the group. Yeah, I've done my research. Okay, physical attacks, not so bad. Let's get a glyph of might on Vyse, I think. Oh, doesn't matter. He's away. Okay, so this isn't so bad. Ooh, Incremus. I need that in a glyph form.
This should work.
Yeah, seeing as I'm rarely using magic all that much. Yeah, I ain't gonna do shit. Might as well have you physically attack to make sure she gets knocked over. Ooh, this looks painful. Ouch. Okay, that's kind of powerful. And we have Vyse Fatigued. Man, they still get another go even after doing that all three attack. Ouch. Well, their healer's dead. Not that she did any healing. Kind of like the worst healer you ever saw. Okay, so you know what we can do now? Let's get some of this on. There we go. Everyone can cast a heal here. At least they're using that.
This should work. Here goes.
Let's try this thing we know works. Yeah, we'll use that. That'll be handy, actually. Get rid of all their beneficial effects. They are obsessed with going with Drillnos. Only 682. Well, I guess they still have all their effect, their buffs on them. She was guarding. Yeah, that was one hell of a counter. They probably can't use Chakmu without all three of them, so we'll do that. Yow! Don't be afraid to counter. Aww. Put to sleep. Is that it? Being put to sleep is kind of irritating. Should probably use Drillnos on these guys, actually. Please don't put Vyse to sleep. Damn it.
This should work.
You just sit there in the corner and do that. You're just wasting your time. Pretty much what's going on here. Lunar cleansing might not be a bad idea, actually. Oop. Frame rate getting tricky here. Although, to be honest, I probably should just use a Curia crystal. Oh well. Thank you. Oh, I see what you're doing. Completely resilient to the judgment. Are you kidding me? That's ridiculous. Try using drill nos on him. See if that does anything. Or, you know, get attacked and go to sleep. One. My god. That's more like it. Almost.
Let's try this.
Yeah! Ooh. I need to sleep. You know what? He can be asleep. That'll do. That's fine. Cutlass Fury on you. Delta Shield. That's a Krulin Crystal for Enrique. We'll wake him up next turn. Damn! Don't go to sleep. Damn it. Oh, Enrique's dead.
Sorry. I didn't
know.
So who's that being used on then? Don't be yourself. Damn it. Oh, waste of a Sacrulean crystal. Yeah, you know what? Lunar Light. Ha! The Jesus move, effectively. Wow. Okay.
Over there.
Man, these guys' defenses are good. Who are you trying to silence? Enrique, the guy who hasn't cast a single bit of magic. Fair enough. You wind up being pretty useless last time with the judgment. Let's try the Royal Blade. Oh great, Nyphina is confused.
Ouch.
195. Maybe it's a color thing, I don't know.
Ouch.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
You know what? Like, I'm not even gonna worry about it. Get the shield up. And bye-bye.
Is it over already?
Everyone was on two colors. Hey, Resonant Crystal, another Aura of Valor. A Tropica, I don't know what Tropica does.
No way!
No, you're clearly not. Yeah, that's how the world works, Ike. You just make them promise. Ah, that's taken care of. Fina, how about a heal? If you could be so kind. Close enough. Right. So, the next one we're going to go do is... This is the Frontier Skies area, I think. I think that's where Crescent Isle is. Yes. So, we're going to go north of Crescent Isle. And do a ship boss. You know what? Instead of keeping you guys around for the entire trip, we'll fast forward. See you shortly. Hey folks, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are going to take on this guy. I say welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, what I mean is, hey, we're back. Because this is still the same episode. He does not look happy. Just preceding this was a discovery of a giant squid's nest. You know what, I think... Having a lot of people focus up is probably a good idea here. Fed up with coming into ship battles and not having enough spirit to do a shitload of damage. So, you know, a fairly boring start. Yeah, let's get behind the giant squid. Clearly nothing bad will happen. Not that he's doing much in the way of damage. He's gonna do it again. Not much damage to assess from either side, really. Nice if we could fly right behind him again, you know, just give him a shot in the jacksie. Like this! Ooh, ouch! 8,000, nice. God, less than 1,000 now. I'm gonna go out and fight this guy on foot. Well done, Enrique, you missed. Oop. Blah. That is gross. I was expecting that to take a lot longer. I really must admit. Well, okay. So, well, phew. There we go. All right. Alright, we'll come back in a minute whilst I get to the next optional boss that we're going to take out in 2 turns. See you shortly. And we're back, once again. Here is our enemy, Rock. We found this guy's nest way earlier on in the series. One of the discoveries. So now it seems only fit to kill the bird. Because, you know, we're nice to the environment like that. You know what, again, we're just going to have a lot of focusing going on, and then an ink run, and then I don't know why I went into that menu. There. Looks kind of like a phoenix, doesn't it? Doing a little bit more damage than that giant squid did, which is makes life a lot more interesting. It's gonna be using Blast Voice a lot, we see. Thank you. remember a lot of these bosses from the original Skies of Arcadia. They were here. You know, the Rock was a boss in Skies of Arcadia. I don't know if I ever took it on. I do know that the level I'm at right now is now higher than the level I took on Ramirez in the final boss battle was the very first time I played it. Which made that battle very, very difficult. And I was very underleveled for it. I'm making sure I've got... I'm still using blast voice. I'm making sure I have plenty to go in with. Oh man, we could get a Moonstone Cannon chance next turn. Okay. Come down there. Athena. I want to make sure I have enough spirit. I get 16 at the start of every turn. I only need 20, 25, or 21, I can't remember which. But this will do. Here's his other attack. He'll just shake the ship apart. Wow, that does a fair bit. Some great angles in this battle. And that's gonna miss him. Oh no, gonna hit him. Excellent. That is nice! Not as nice as a full volley would have been, but I figured I may need the Moonstone Cannon to take this guy out because he's doing a lot more damage to us. I didn't realize his defense was going to be so low. I could have just gone all out on him. Oh well. I'm going to take it straight on. Let's see if that was the right idea. Yes! Matters, you know, because there goes everything. Nice. I actually feel really bad. You know, it was only defending its territory, and we just kind of came in and killed it. But, you know, we got some levels out of it, so. It's all good. Ooh, a wooden doll. What does that do? It was a ship thing, wasn't it? Yeah. Aww. Small, cute, and adored by Fina. Alright, well, that's as good a place as ever to leave it off for this episode. We'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. We'll be taking on more optional bosses. Thanks for watching, folks. Goodbye.